absolutely apocalyptic images. The first eruption lasted a full 90 minutes, sending a huge mushroom-shaped cloud of ash up into the sky. There was lightning, multicolored clouds, really cinematic pictures for those looking at them around the globe, but terrifying for the people on the ground. Many families rushed to gas stations, filling up their tanks, trying to get as far as possible from the volcano. They stocked up on food and water. Officials have evacuated around 4,400 people. They've set up an exclusion zone, trying to keep people safe. Luckily, no one was hurt. One hiker who was initially reported missing turned out he sought shelter in a forest until he could get out of there. He's safe. Now the big problem is the ash. It's been blanketing the entire region in some areas. It's 60 centimeters thick, or about 23 inches, and huge clouds are headed over the Andes into Argentina. The flights into Bariloche have been canceled. And now we're hearing that another eruption could be on its way. This is the first time we've had a major eruption in more than 50 years, and we haven't had any volcanic activity at Calbuco since 1972. But the National Geological Service says it appears a second crater inside the volcano is opening up, which could lead to an even bigger eruption. That means more ash, which is already affecting the health, the agriculture, the airports in the region, and possibly more lava, which is important because if that lava starts to melt the snow on the mountaintops, we could even see flooding. All of this keeping Chile on high alert. Shasta Darlington, CNN, Santiago.